Danita Stokes, president of HAG.
I'm here to warn you about Sega Genesis. Now, I've got nothing against fun, but these Genesis people really curdle my shower cap. They say it's incredibly challenging. Well, who are they to challenge our kids? They call it 16-bit arcade quality graphics. 16 bits of what? And do you need stereo sound? No! You want a real hoot? Try sculpting in gelatin. Florida!
Genesis, from Sega, leading the 16-bit revolution.